One body was even found preserved under the concrete in his driveway.